learn skip counting, how to skip counting, you have a heading skip counting by tens. That simply means you have to skip by tens. It means you have to write the next number that comes after 10 jumps. If suppose you're on a number line and you have to write skip counting by tens and you have to write the next number, that simply means skip counting by tens, you have to skip the 10 numbers coming in between. So what you're gonna do, first you write the number you have with you, and since it is by tens, skip counting by tens, you simply have to add 10 to it. That becomes 9, 3, 4, 3. So your next number is 3, 3, 4, 3, 9. This one. Now I have to find the next one. So I will write this number. Since it is skip counting by tens, so I will add 10 here. 9, 4, 4, 3. So this will be my answer. Similar way, you will be keep adding 10 to the previous number and you'll get the next number. Suppose I have to get the next number after this, so I'll write this number first, 3, 4, 9. Then I will add 10 to it. 9, 5, 4, 3. 3, 4, 5, 9. In the similar way, you just keep adding and you'll get the next number. So next numbers after this will be these. You simply have to add tens. Okay. Skip counting ka matlab hota hai ki aapko counting skip karni hai. 10 numbers aapko beech mein se chhod ke batane ki next number ya next number kaun sa hoga. तो आपको कुछ नहीं करना है. स्किप काउंटिंग बाय टेंस का मतलब होता है कि आपको जो प्रीवियस नंबर दिया हुआ है, पिछला नंबर दिया हुआ है, आप उसमें 10 प्लस कर दीजिए तो आपको ये नेक्स्ट नंबर मिल जाएगा. तो उसको आप यहाँ लिख दीजिए. फिर इसके बाद आपको नेक्स्ट नंबर चाहिए तो अगेन सेम प्रोसीजर फॉलो होगा. आपको 10 प्लस करना है तो आपको उससे नेक्स्ट वाला नंबर मिल जाएगा. अब आप इस नंबर में फिर से 10 प्लस कर दो, कीप एडिंग 10 10, तो आपको नेक्स्ट नंबर मिलता जाएगा. सिमिलरली इस नंबर में मैं अगर 10 ऐड करूंगी तो मुझे ये मिल जाएगा. इसमें आगे मैं 10 ऐड करूंगी तो मुझे ये मिल जाएगा. आई होप अंडरस्टूड. नेक्स्ट, स्किप काउंटिंग बाय हंड्रेड्स. दैट सिंपली मीन्स टू गेट द नेक्स्ट नंबर आफ्टर दिस यू हैव टू ऐड 100. दैट मीन्स दिस 9, 3, 9. सो यू विल गेट 9, 3, 9, 8. If you want to get the next number, again add 100 to it. So you'll get. So how to add? Don't forget to write. Start writing from ones place. So your answer is 9, 4, 9, 8. So similar way, just keep adding 100, and you'll get the next number. That is 9, 5, 9, 8. Similarly, keep adding 100. And you will get the next number. Similarly here and here. Simple. You just have to add 10. Keep adding 10 to the previous number and you will get the next number. So coming to the skip counting by thousands, same procedure you have to follow. To get the next number, you have to add 1000 this time. So 9, 2, 0, 0. We can add 1000 to it. So you're gonna get this one. Okay. Like this. So again, add 1000 if you want to get the next number. That will be 11, 200. Again, adding 1000. You will get 12, 200. Similar way, keep adding 1000 and you'll get the next number. So, okay, after this, let's do this. Now I have this one. You can do this method at any point of time. Now I want to do here is I want to know this one. क्योंकि मुझे ये पता है, मुझे ये जानना है ये वाला. So what I'm gonna do, मैं ये पीछे वाला number उठाऊंगी. I'm gonna pick this number, 13,200. Since this is skip counting by thousand, so I'm gonna add 1000 to it. So So this is the number I'm gonna get after doing this all. Now in order to get the next number, I need to add 1000 to it. So I'm gonna get this one. I hope it's clear. In case it's not clear to you, you can watch it as many as times you want. I hope you understood. Thank you so much for watching.